We will continue to offer sympathy and support to victims, no matter where they're from, even if their regime and their governments don't care for them as much as they care to hate us.
When it comes to matters of protecting our revolution, the military will not hesitate to step in.
You're great. We know that she's great.